Hey, this is Dana White from the UFC, and you're watching ProMMANow.com.
You're watching ProMMANow.com. Hello, Mr. Nam Phan.
Hello, Mr. Wolfman.
Congratulations.
How you doing, sir?
I'm doing good. And yourself?
I'm doing all right.
What you been up to lately?
I just want to fight the UFC. That's pretty cool.
Yeah,
that's
pretty cool, right?
Yeah, all right.
It was a hell of a fight.
Thanks.
It looks like you guys were going back and forth pretty good. I think you had the first couple rounds, and you know maybe he started getting you with the jab in the third. What do you think?
He might have got me some jab in the third, but I got some pretty mean left hooks in all three rounds.
Absolutely, you did.
Yeah, so I thought I'd be in all three rounds. Yeah.
So you must be happy.
I feel great. What do you think? Triple crown fight of the night winner, Nam Phan?
Fight of the night, maybe? I think it could be. I think we just saw potentially a knockout of the night with Swick's fight.
Please, please.
But you may still be up for a fight of the night.
Who's this? We got a Shogun versus Vera and Lyoto versus Bader. Come on, boring fights, please.
I think I heard you say you saw a lot of Asian faces in the crowd.
I did saw a lot of Asian faces, and they came to support me. Oh, I don't know if they came to support me, but I saw a lot, and I hope I made them proud.
And you're happy about that.
I'm very happy, very happy.
Do you have a nickname?
I don't have a nickname. I'm not into nicknames. Yeah.
So Nam Foolicious Phan wouldn't work for you?
That sounds ridiculous.
All right. What is it? But, okay, you and even Kung, you guys don't really appreciate Mr. Steven Seagal being associated with the sport. You know, is that an Asian thing? Is that you just personally you don't think he deserves it or what?
I don't know if it's an Asian thing, but I personally think he's a douche. I think he's a fraud. Yeah.
Well, if he was a little younger, you know, maybe you could actually scrap him. But, you know, at 60, you can't really challenge a guy, however old he is.
I physically can't do anything. All I can do is just talk smack about him. And he's going to call me Nam Phan, whatever, you know?
Well, who would you like to fight next?
You know, for me, it doesn't matter. It's whoever the UFC wants me to fight. But, you know, for me, I think what's most important is that they put me against someone that makes fun fights. Like, today, me and Cole put on a great fight.
Absolutely.
Yeah, anybody makes a fun fight. No boring fights.
Where's your school at?
I was in Garden Grove, California.
Okay, you want to plug your website or anything?
Yeah, sure. You guys can check me out at Nam Phan, www.iannam.com, and you can tweet me at Twitter at NamPhanMMA.
And guys, I'm Dan the Wolfman. Please follow me on Twitter and on YouTube, and you're watching ProMMANow.com. Thank you, sir.
Wolfman.